Hey guys, Mr. Frags here, and I know you guys haven't seen a video in a while. As you know, or most of you should know, I got a new computer not too long ago, and for the first week or so, my Dazzle worked fine on it, and now I've been using Pinnacle Studio 12.1 and Instant DVD Recorder, and neither of them work. I'm pretty sure it's the software, because I bought two Dazzles, well, one more, and that one does the same thing. What happens is the video preview will just freeze, but the audio will keep going. And I had Camtasia, something like that, and I left the video preview on for a few hours, and it didn't freeze, but it has no audio recording option for my Dazzle. So what I need is recording software, whether you gotta buy it or whether it's free or whatever, for external capture devices. I used to use Windows Movie Maker, but Vista screwed us over and took the recording options out. Because until I find something, there's not gonna be any videos unless I record them off my computer, from actual computer games, and the only one I've been working on is Sphere 2. So that's why there's been no videos, and if somebody could post in the comments some kind of recording software, then maybe I can get started on videos again. I do have Crysis, which I might do. I want to continue Resident Evil 5, finish up Dead Space. So if anybody could, like I said, get some recording software, because I don't have the money to go out and buy another Dazzle. So any kind of software, whether you get to pay for it, or whether it's a trial, or whether it's free, whatever can record from an external USB device is what will work. So I'll be waiting on your comments, and once I find one that works, I will start posting videos again. But until then, either watch whatever videos I put up from my PC or whatever. See y'all later.